cooking with Gaspar. Today I will do a very simple summer dish. I was in Central Market yesterday and I bought scallops, sea scallops, wonderful. So I decided to a light dish. I do peaches in season, so a couple of peaches I bought. So I make a peach gazpacho. What I did for it, I already cut it up. I have peaches, I have cucumber, I have tomato, I have shallot, and a little salt, pepper, and that's what I will be blended now for the gazpacho. I put a little salt. So we put it in blender now. So I have here a fresh orange, so I squeeze it out, I put it to the blender, fresh orange juice, okay, I will blend it. So the gazpacho is ready to blend it. So I put it in a bowl, my peach gazpacho. So we're done with the gazpacho. Now I will do the scallops. I put a little bit of oil. I put a little salt on the scallops from both sides. And put it in a pan. Again, the same principle. You put the scallops in, turn up the heat down a little bit, and leave it, don't touch it. It will be cooking by itself. Some people add butter, you can add a little bit butter too if you want. Alright, so what I do now, I will turn it. Left it approximately up to the minute and a half each side. Make sure that the salmon is the scallop is not overcooked, otherwise become rubbery. But it's very dangerous that you leave it a little bit longer. It should be something else. I have on scallop here. And you don't need anything to do, just slowly. Rotate now. I like the scallops healthy and cooked, you know, almost raw. If it's very fresh, you can eat it raw. You just take it out from the shell, clean it up, and you can eat it. Put a little lime juice, orange juice on top, and you have a wonderful lunch or dinner or breakfast. Very nice, really well.
Scallops is done, turn it up the heat, take it out from the pan. Put it on the little plate. So in gazpacho I will do a little garnish inside, and the garnish are again, I have a truffle over here. Garnishes are also made from cucumber, a little orange, peppers and so on. So I mix it up now. And now what I do, I have here creme fraiche. I want to dilute it a little bit with them. Heavy cream. Then we can start to do the serving. Mix it up. And we do now this presentation of the dish. Here is what I need to do now. I have my gazpacho, putting on the plate. Make sure that it cover the whole plate. That's covered. What I do now, I will take my garnishes and put all over now, I take my scallops. Put it on the gazpacho. So that's my creme fraiche, a little bit diluted or too thick. So now I will be garnished my gazpacho a little bit, all over a little bit with my gazpacho. I think so that's enough. Back. Now I put a little bit of honey around. You can put the scallops a little bit too. The honey is raw honey. Bee Harmony honey, very good honey I bought in Central Market. And now we just need a little bit decorate like my style. What I always do. this is my final product, peach gazpacho with sauteed scallops. Hopefully you enjoy the recipe and see you next time.